สวัสดีครับ Hello Lady Gentleman I am Mr. Amnat I would like to present special education in Thailand Mae Hong Son model like to education We realize that education is a fundamental human right. Every child is entitled to it, and we also know that achievement looks different to each student. We help children unlock their own potential by empowering them to do things for themselves. A Bureau of Special Education mission statement. It commits to providing education and service that build productive, meaningful life for children with disability and disadvantaged children. Special Education Service Program in Thailand. Not only providing education for all children with special needs on the special schools and special education center, but also cooperates with Office of Private Education Commission, Foundation and State Hospitals to providing personal equipment and technical assistance to their special schools or programs such as inclusive education program, hospital-based education program. Our special needs program in Thailand, 77 special education center, 13 regions, now center and 64 provincial center.46 special needs education schools, 21 hearing impairment schools, 19 intellectual disability schools, 2 visual impairment schools, 4 physical impairment schools, and 24,000 inclusive program, almost 100,000 students. 51 schools educating disadvantaged 37,000 students inclusive program 42 hospital based education program for 2900 students with chronic condition Mae Hong Son model a multi stakeholder collaboration model towards universal education opportunity for all Thailand map and Mae Hong Son map mapping local resource and partner in identifying that incentive for student education outcome to education district 1,400 teacher, private enterprise, 3,000. Preschool and out of school children, 15,000 out of school children, and 45,000 students with 30,000 at least student. And 100,000 households, local NGO. Challenges for universal quality education in Mae Hong Son model. Lowest income education attainment. Standardized test score province. Mae Hong Son model is the most teacher storage shortage province. Most mountainous and least developed province. Lack of systematic coordination between relevant agencies to improve quality education, and incapacity and underfinanced public agencies. Lack of local community-based organization to demand more responsive educational service. Situation background. 1,000 estimates number of disability out of school children in Mangson and T22 children with disability are receiving education service through special education center. The MOE was allocated 2 million baht for special education in Mangson pre-program. Mangson model T-major goals. 1. To ensure that all school age children with special education needs can access to quality and free education on the equal basis with others in the community where they live. 2. To develop information sharing between ministries at local level for increasing the education attainment rates. 3. To strengthen inter-ministerial collaboration mechanism at the local level and later to national level. A Ministry of Education, Ministry of Health, Ministry of Social Development and Human Security, and Ministry of Interior. Output on outcome of the program after 18 months implementation. Sustainable universal education opportunity for Mangson disabled children. 19 elects major community to the sustainable universal education opportunity for all children in Mae Hong Son. Qualitative outcome from the program after 18 months of implementation. 1,000 estimates number of disabled out of school children in Mangson. T22 children with disability are receiving education service through special education center. 2 million, the MOE was allocated 2 million baht for special education in Mangson. 3 million baht, local admin agency sing MOU to finance 1 million baht every year. 290, more children with disability can access to education. 500, target children with disability in 5 years. In summary, what does to work? 1. Educational policy. 2. Collaborative working. Special education center, family, community interagency, and government. 3. ICT support for alternative education program. Challenge 1. Attitude towards children with disability to stakeholder knowledge. T, increasing of the number of students with multiple disability. Way forward. Notification of unity application. 59 the year of commemoration to promote education for children with special education needs. A major goal to ensure that eligible infants and toddlers with special needs can receive an early intervention service to ensure that all school-age students with special needs can access to an inclusive, quality, and free education on an equal basis with others in the community where they live. To ensure that students with special needs can receive transition support and service to prepare them the post-graduate life employment and independent living. Thank you. Thank you very much.